Right, folks, please bear with me. This is another number from 1967. It's also another number from the Beatles. And it's also another number from the Sgt. Pepper's LP. This one was written, I think, largely by Paul. And it's entitled When I'm 64. I'm glad somebody was planning ahead, but I think most of us overtook this one a few years ago. Still going. Thank you, Paul.
Now, will you still be sending me your Valentine, birthday greetings, bottle of wine? If I've been out till quarter to three, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Have gone. You could knit a sweater by the fireside. Sunday mornings, go for a ride. You in the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we could rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight. If it's not too deep, we shall scrimp and save. Grandchildren on your knee, Vera, Chuck, and Dave. Send me a postcard. Drop me a line, stating point of view. Indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form. My forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
And then we were 70, just like that. Bye, see you tomorrow. I hope.